migrants, mainly from North Africa, arrived on Lampedusa on Monday evening, June 21st, after they were picked up at sea. Some 90 people, including two women and a child, were brought to shore, wrapped in space blankets by the Italian finance police. Most were Tunisian teenagers. Lampedusa is one of the main landing points for people trying to get into Europe, and more than 1,000 landings have been counted there this week.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.